What is kinetic energy? We learn kinetic energy in class 9th science and 11th physics also. Objects in motion possesses energy and we call this energy kinetic energy. A falling coconut, a speeding rickshaw, a rolling stone, a flying aircraft, a flowing water, a running athlete, blowing wind, all possesses kinetic energy. So let we think about it. What is kinetic energy? Kinetic energy is the energy possessed by an object due to its motion. Now we are looking about its formula. Consider an object M, or you can say consider an object of mass M moving with a uniform velocity u. Let it now be displaced through distance s like this. When a constant force F acts on it in the direction of its displacement and its velocity became v, okay? So what we have done? We have taken an object of mass M which is moving with uniform velocity u, okay, and apply a constant force F on it, and it displaced through distance s and its velocity became v. So the work done is it is w, and work is equal to force into displacement. So work w, and force is F here and displacement is s. So w is equal to fs. It is our equation number 1. The work done of the on the object will cause, okay, a change in its velocity, and we have learned it, it became u from u to v, okay. So let A be the acceleration produced here, okay. So we can say force is equal to mass into acceleration, and F is equal to ma here, okay. So what we have done here, the work done by the here the work done on the object will cause a change in its velocity from u to v, okay, and by this change of velocity, let small a be the acceleration produced here, okay. So force is equal to mass into acceleration, mass is m here and acceleration is a, so F is equal to ma here. F and F, the value of F is equal to ma, okay. Now find the value of s, okay. From third equation of motion we know that v square minus u square is equal to 2as. So here s is equal to v square minus u square upon 2a. So we have the value of F and s both, and put the value of F and s in equation 1. So we get the work done, okay. So now the work done, w is equal to fs. So the value of F is equal to ma, and into value of s is equal to v square minus u square upon 2a, okay. Cancel a by a, okay. So we get w is equal to m v square minus u square upon 2, okay. This is the work done here. Now if the object is starting from its stationary position, we are assuming that object is starting from its stationary position, that is u is equal to 0. So put u is equal to 0, then what will our work? W is equal to, in place of u put 0, so w is equal to mv square upon 2, okay. Here it is clear that the work done is equal to the change in the kinetic energy of an object. So the kinetic energy Ek is equal to W, and Ek became half mv square. This is the formula of kinetic energy. Thanks.